it's Kei Nishikori that ends home hopes here in Shanghai. A fine victory. And a very impressive performance from Wu Yibing, who may well give the Chinese fans plenty more to cheer about in future years if he continues to progress and continues to play like that. But Nishikori eventually just has a little bit too much. He's still got a chance of qualifying for London. And he's in, more importantly, to the run of 16 here, 6-3 in the third.